when you're choosing injector size is, like, how much fuel do I need to make horsepower? So let's start off with a single horsepower. So basically, the rule of thumb is, and this varies from engine to engine, but basically a good idea, a good estimation, is that you need a half a pound of fuel per hour to make one horsepower. As we all know, and if you don't know, you should, that injectors are